Timotlon, but shape sort of off into the bush there. No, it's part of a Timotlon, I think. They cross back again from north to south of the Skobanin, Mpho? Okay, cool. You follow that? Thank you, Mpho. I haven't just got the tracks further south again. They've actually turned back again towards Twin Dam's direction. That's the Rhino tracks. Ephraim, are you taking the boundary or are you taking Elephant Skull Road?
I'm going back to Elephant Skull Road. Yeah, I'm going to move to the point that we come up between the Sindan Road and Willow Cliff to the block. So I just want to check out Sindan.
Okay, cool, Ephraim. I'll check the rest of Weaver's Nest and I'll come along the fire break.
Thank you.
Ringneck dove sitting up there. It looks amazing. Looking straight up at it. And yeah, I thought it might fly. It was just busy doing its usual call. There's turtle doves. So called ringneck doves now. One of those lazy hot summer's day sounds. Very often it's very hot and this thing out there that's making a noise will be the ringneck doves. It's sound to fall asleep to. This is a normally almost impossible bird to find. Somewhere around here. It's in that bush. But, hey. I don't think we can see much of it. It's just in that thick stuff. I just saw a flitting of wings there, but it's a white-browed scrub, Robin. There it goes. Yeah, very, very shy as always.